But under the lights here in Jeddah, 50 laps to come for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix, where it's lights out and away we go. Max Verstappen wins the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix.